Kev is Christian, it's Lakeisha and Jarrell, and guess what? We are extremely excited for what's to come. Jarrell, tell them about it.
This is our third night of unity, and we're excited to be with Canvas Christian Church. We're excited for each and every one of you who will tune in on our third night of unity. Please come out and see what the Lord is doing for us at Canvas Christian Church.
Hello, my brothers and sisters in Christ. This is Portia. I am so excited to worship with you guys again for our night of unity. Come expecting God to move into the place. And I just cannot wait. I cannot wait. I've had so much fun the last two times with the preach word, with the singing, all of it coming together. And not only that, us uniting as one in Christ. So don't meet me there. Beat me there. I hope to see you. Be blessed.
Hey Candace, I'm Heather Anderson, the worship leader, and I am thrilled to invite you to our third night of unity. It is this Sunday night at 6 p.m. and we want you to be there. We at Canvas are taking steps forward in doing all that we can to create more unity with all people coming together and worshiping one God. And so the past two nights of unity have been incredible, and I can promise you that this third one is going to be even better than before. You don't want to miss it, so make sure that you join us this Sunday night at 6 p.m. for our night of unity.